I'm Megan and this is Jack. We're here to talk to you about nature. We hope you enjoy this program and learn a lot. There are some birds living near the roof. If you look, you'll see. One just flew up. Did you see it?
Yes or no?
Here are some pink roses. You can tell that they're roses because they have spikes on the stem. Also, their leaves have jagged edges. And if you touch them, they will scratch you. The petals have a unique pattern and they go out and are very delicate. They are very easy to rip. Here are some daisies. You can tell daisies are very unique and are very different to other flowers. They are quite small and have a small inside. Also, they have lots of petals which are thin and white. Here's a close-up of Daisy's petal. Here are some bees. They are very busy collecting pollen for the flowers. They do this so they can take it back to their hive and create honey. Some people don't like bees, and this is because they have stings. And if a bee stings you, it will really hurt. But if we didn't have bees, we wouldn't have any honey to eat. You'll be able to tell if it is a buttercup by their large yellow petals. Also, if you hold them under your chin, they will be able to tell you if you like butter or not. Here with Jack. He likes butter. You can see the golden glow underneath it.